Hey guys, it's Bakari Bizzle for me, and the Bird War has just ended, so we're going to have a look at the rewards. We have two different items. One is a spell and one is a armor, which is very surprising because, I mean, how many of you can actually tell me the last time we got an armor from a war reward and not a defensive one? This is an offensive armor, and it's very interesting because this was a new monster. If you actually took part in the Burp War, it looks ridiculous, you know. It was actually, the monster was a small little rat running in this setup, but you know, when we have the armor, you know, it's a giant rat, which kind of looks kind of creepy, but you know what, who really cares, you know. Let's just have a look at the stats first. This is a fully offensive armor with a compression of water and earth. Yes, I actually did a little bit of research before doing this video, but I've not used this armor, so yeah. So it's very interesting, water and earth. I would have liked it if it was water and energy, but yeah, that's just me dreaming, and I can dream, can't I? So let's just see how much water defense we can actually get, down to 15%, and you know, this is really irrelevant because you guys may not use the same shield as me, but if you do, you can get it down to 15%. I'm using Hydro Blaze and Chimerian Shield. Alright, so let's just attack this monster. If you guys still didn't know, after the update where we had a SP sweep, our damage has been slightly nerfed. And yeah, so just give you guys a heads up if you're not used to seeing the type of damage that I used to do. Alright, so here we go, 1-2 hit. We kind of just run into him. And that's all we do. We kind of just run into him, and then that's a 2 hit. It's okay, I guess. Not very creative, but yeah, the damage to me, honestly, I'm really kind of pissed off about this update because the update that I'm talking about is the SP sweep. I'm kind of pissed off about it because I feel that the game is kind of broken. But I have to control myself before I let this video turn into a rant. Alright, let's just focus on the rewards. So I'm just, you know, just attacking here, making sure that that's all this armor does, a 2 hit. I'm not sure if it will do a multi hit, but I don't think it will. It's just consistently dealing double hits, and it's alright, I guess. We don't really have, I mean, the water armor that we use is, for me, I'm using Mogloc Torturous, and not many people have that. So to have a fully offensive water armor, I think it is very good. Will I be using it? I have no idea. I have to wait and see the SP attack. And I can't show you guys the SP attack until I go to a different type of monster, because from my knowledge, the SP attack is water element. Yeah, so I just have to go to the energy monster selection later on. So let's just get rid of this monster. Okay, so I guess this armor just deals 2 hits all the time. Alright, yay, I won that. Oh well. Energy, yeah, let's just see the how much as you guys know, we got more SP now, so I can do it more than once. But I don't really want to do it too much because we have to look at the spell later on. So I hope I don't die. Yeah, okay, so I'm just gonna do Water Cannon, 392 SP. Water Cannon actually kind of sounds like Mogloc Torturous, Hydro Cannon, okay? So this is called Water Cannon. Okay, so let's just, 1, 2, 3, very powerful. I believe it is more powerful than Mogloc Torturous. I believe so. It is quite powerful, actually. I have to control myself because I have to save some SP later on. Alright, so if you guys don't mind, I'll just, you know, we saw the SP attack right there. I'm gonna have to go and get more SP, and I don't really want to do it on video so as to make you guys, don't let you guys get bored that easily. So I'll just go and get some SP, and I'll be right back. Okay guys, I just went to the combat trainer, got some, almost a full bar of SP. So let's just go back to the kindred. So as we can see, the armor is a typical fully offensive armor, and the fact that it has a strong SP attack Yeah, it's why I say it's the best water armor, I don't know about that because you know Monglock Torturous has the ability to change the fire armor, which is like awesome for the Hydro Blaze Shield. Yeah. We're gonna have to test out the fire spell, so we're gonna go to the ice. I know that I'm not testing it out on 100% element modifier. So it may not be that accurate, my judgment on this spell, but you know, let's just do it, okay? Let me just get into an ice armor so that I won't get too cold, and I don't have one, so screw that. As far as I'm concerned, before I cast a spell, it is free, but the damage depends on your SP, so I believe I have a full bar of SP now, so this spell should be the strongest that it will ever be. It will do melee damage, which is why I am testing it out. Yeah, so let's just see how much SP it takes. Okay, it took my entire SP bar, and it did 1.1k, 700 plus and a 400 plus, on a 150% element modifier. How lame is that? Full SP. Let's see if I can cast it again. 200 plus SP, 400 plus damage. Is this worth it? Hell no. It sucks. 98? I can just keep on casting it. Okay, a full SP bar, 1.1k damage. Do you need that SP? Do you need, or do you honestly need that? No, you don't. So you guys can just don't bother to buy it. That's what I would say. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Get the armor. The armor is worth it. Alright, so hope you guys enjoy this video. And peace out.